Hit and killed by a car. It happened last night just before 8:30 on Pleasantburg Drive near Malden Road in Greenville. We got this video from a viewer. The Highway Patrol says the victim tried to cross the road and then they were hit by a car. The victim died at the scene. The coroner says it was a 61-year-old man but has not released a name quite yet.